This is 9-pound hammer in G, a beginner's version.